Right, I'm gonna get somewhere safe. I'm just gonna check on the thingy. Which is probably now, I guess. Wait, is this a gun shop? No.
Yeah.
Is it?
Yeah, we're gonna have to hold it. We're gonna have to clear them all out.
Oh, okay. What bit have you got up to then?
Yeah, this is the bit that was on the guy locked his door and said, until we kill all the zombies, he's not gonna let us in.
Yeah.
Is anyone here?
Alright, until we kill a full of zombies, not gonna let us in the gun store. I see what you mean.
Yeah, me! I'm holed up on the second floor! Be it!
Left 4 Dead flashback.
They're surrounding the outside of the gun store.
Are they?
Those things are crawling all over my shop!
Will they get in the store, yeah?
Get rid of them! This door stays closed!
Who does he think we are? Exterminators?
I think they do because the window's broken. That'll be much fun if they do again. What the fuck? This guy's got like a machine gun. Yeah, they do get in those windows. You can actually crouch by the windows for sure. And I have no ammo. I'll take this side, but that's the best I can do.
At least we have extra health now.
Yeah. You got any ammo you can borrow from any of you? Oh fuck, he just jumped straight through the window. That's bullshit. Fuck you, mate. That's right.
This is an easy spot, I can't give you ammo.
Yeah, you can. Press Y.
I just took it out.
No, you can't. Press Y. And then go to the ammo and then go down to give. You can't, I did it with my friend. Shit, in the store. That woman just got killed. Did you give it to me? Yeah. No.
Have you got it?
Yeah. Where did you put it?
Are you okay?
What's the matter with you? She's your girlfriend.
What did he say? Kill her if she's slowing us down. So that's what he said. My girlfriend if it was a zombie apocalypse. You know what I mean?
To the left if you want it.
Where?
Right here.
Ah, I see. That's 60 ammo, what the fuck? Do you drop us?
Right here.
I got ammo, don't worry about it.
Shit, my gun's jammed! Give me your
What the fuck?
Yeah, you idiots can fight it out if you want! I'm getting the hell out of here!
This guy's fucking dead. Why would you do that? I mean...
Oh, fucking hell.
She has not a fucking gun as well. She's running about the place. Is there one inside? I can see it, wouldn't it now? Fuck.
Stay back! Get the hell away from me! No!
He's dead with so much, he's gonna die. I think it's the least of your worries. Oh, fuck. What the fuck was that?
What
the fuck is that? Well, that's just bad luck.
Oh, well, he had it coming to him.
Oh, shit, it's right, it's inside. It's in- shit, watch it. Make sure it doesn't kick it. That's an Iron Maiden from Resident Evil 4. They're fucking terrible, I tell you. They explode. see the way it like sways about? Do a quick shot if it's about to like dive at you. Check this out. Oh yeah. He's running away now. Shit, man. No, this is just the same one, we didn't kill it. Yeah. Fuck. Get behind the counter. Shit. Oh, that was sick. Is it still alive?
Huh?
Is it still alive?
It's alive.
Where is it? No, that thing that I made, is it alive? We kill it, yeah. Shit. Hope to the gods I never see one of those again.
That thing would take a lot more though.
Yeah.
Are you guys still breathing?
Yes, we are. Now let's see. Want to
let us in now?
Four,
James, come on.
Why did he just do that in the first place?
Come on!
Right, if it's safe up there, I'm going to pause this recording for a while. Fucking Chinese guy up here. What?
Nice work down there. Good news is, I got some folks coming for me in a bus. Any minute now.
Hold on, I'm getting out.
Get on board. It's a straight shot to Tall Oaks Cathedral. People are evacuating there. Heard it on the radio. That's a big hit.
What?